Hi, this is Dave from JavaCodeJunkie.com. In this video, I'll be showing you how to install OpenJDK 13 on Windows 10. Open your favorite browser, and we'll do a search for OpenJDK 13 download. Choose the first option, and click on the Windows version zip file. Just take a moment for that file to download. Now that the file is downloaded, we'll open the file. Right click, we're going to copy, and we're going to paste that into a Java folder on our C drive under Program Files folder. Right click, paste, continue. Once the file has been pasted into the location under the Java folder, we need to modify an environment variable in order to let Windows know where to find those files. Click on Environment Variables, New, and we'll create an environment variable called Java Home. Browse to the folder that we just unzipped. Click OK. Click OK again. And now we'll modify the path environment variable to include this Java Home folder. So click on Path. Click Edit. Click New. And here we use the environment variable enclosed in percent characters. This signifies that it is another environment variable that we're going to use, and we're going to tack the bin folder onto the end of that. Click OK, click OK again, and OK one final time. And that's all there is to it. So to test that, we're going to open up a command window, and we're going to type in the command Java space hyphen version. And there you have it. OpenJDK version 13.0.2 has been successfully installed. In my next video, I'm going to install an integrated development environment called Eclipse, and this will allow us to start writing Java programs.